What's happening, big player?
Hey, what's up, my nigga?
Man, you know one of the little homies that got dealt with.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah. And it's like motherfuckers that did everything they can do, you know? It's only so far you can go.
I feel you, player.
Yeah, but what's the haps out here? Niggas smoking?
Shit, man, they cheating all day.
Oh, yeah, I'm trying to blaze, man, you know? Yeah, fight this shit on up. I got shit on my mind. I gotta let it on.
Fuck, who's out here playing with death? I'm out here coping with the finest poor smoke in the world. I choke the poker to me. It helps me focus with the problems I be going through. Like watching one of your little homies dying right there in front of you. I'm trying to chill black and stay laid back, but I need sex. Some people feel cracks for the climax. I don't need that, believe that. I just ain't niggas, used to be boss ballers. Turned around and got their heads fried and stuck up shot callers. It wasn't no tripping, cause we knew they had to get him. Local fiend found burnt up in the building, that's how they killed him. It couldn't be me, couldn't be letting no nigga G me. So now you see me posting up freely, puffing my weed leaf. Fuck the 5-0, cause they might go get him. But 9 times out of 10, when they catch me, I puff with him, cause they crooked. That's how they do shit. Strip a nigga of all his pride to make him pull out his liquor for day only to die. Only because some real niggas got fed up and they wet him up. Fast on the chest and they got the head up instead of niggas being mad and depressed. It's all good. We loke up in the hood and we laugh about that and smoke wood. Cause normally it's one of our homies that's gaffled up, shackled up, took downtown and stuck with the rap tough. Or had to catch a slug from the crooked copper. After we kicked it, I've been home feeling just straight proper. Cause I'm high. Rewarded with a casket. Reminiscent of the plastic. Got niggas plastered out to smash it. Cause had it not been for that dead friend face that you sometimes picture in your front room with a pump up a tune, smoking blunts with you. You be a dead nigga was scared killer, but it's dead you for a carrier. So all the motherfucking niggas stalking them blocks in your area. So now you out here with your hat banged tough. I lost my brother and my partners to the same damn stuff. And plus I know how you feel about these savage ass streets. And getting fucked up keeps a nigga cool up under the heat. But you got people that look at you crazy when you tell them I'm high. And they think they getting blowed accounts all them goddamn homicides. We ain't them serial killers and them goddamn cannibals. They wanna treat us like animals, but we ain't nothing but niggas. Now they investigate the weed that we smoke. Changing the law, so if we call with it, we going for broke. But hell, I can't tell, because we still getting smoked out. Watching Chicago blow somebody out at my partner's house. I keep my eyes open wide when I'm tired. Smash it to the grid once again, I'm high. With the way that I be living my life, she says it's hopeless. The way that I be getting smoked out, like I don't care no more. She said I'm always mad when I'm high and treat her terrible. Damn, I tell my girl to stop tripping. You know I got these problems on my mind that keep me hot like a kitchen. Not to mention putting up with you when it's that time of the month. You be tripping, I don't be crying, I just go smoke me a blunt. When I'm faded or wasted, that's the only time that I smile. Cause the pain within the nigga seems to leave for a while. But you trippin' sad faces every time that I'm there. And I'm constantly in talk about me being a player. Fuck it, you always whooping, you can dip. But I don't give a damn about you leaving. You can dip with your shit. Instead of stressing at a nigga, you should be helping me out. But hell, I'm constantly in talk about the smoke in my mouth. I'm high.